I think, as you say, no, you have to adapt, no, in every situation. Not only in different countries. Eh? For example, I am from Barcelona, and when I train in teams from Barcelona, it's not the same that when I train in Las Palmas, for example, that is in the other part of Spain. Las Palmas is an island that is close to Africa. Yes, it's 3 hours by plane to from Barcelona. I think that the culture is different. In Las Palmas, it's like South American people, you know, an island, very calm, and they same accent that when they speak. Okay, you go to Croatia, and the Balkanic people is people with a lot of talent, but a very strong character and all these kind of things, no? And I train in Thailand, and is another thing totally different. And in India, of course, is different. But if you ask me about India, I can tell you, for me, there are two things, or three, if you count the gap between seasons. But I think that the gap between season after COVID will improve the situation. The Indian Football Federation will solve this problem, no? But I think there are two problems in India. One is of course, football is not the first sport in India. Because when we went to the training sessions in the beside our pitch, all the kids are playing cricket or were playing cricket. Of course, this is a reality, but that this is normal. This is the national sport, no, in India, but I think that we need to improve the children who play when they are children, no? In the academies, good academies. I always say that the best coaches would have to be in the academies, not in the top level, no? Because the important thing is when you are learning to play football. More than when you are a famous player, famous or a good player. This is one thing. And the other thing is the nutrition. No, I think that it's not, I don't want to tell you that the current nutrition is the nutrition from Europe. No, but we have to follow one thing that all the people more or less they have to eat the same things. They have to, for example, now again, the gap is very important because maybe in these 7 months, not all the people are, I read a interview with Pritam from ATK about this, no, that the nutrition is very important. And I think that not all the players during this gap, they are not in, they don't eat the correct things. Sorry, because my English is not too much good, and we have to think the correct words. But of course, that there are, for me, people say, no, it's very difficult in India. Yeah, but it's very difficult. But there are a lot of people. And if you put some good academies in I know there are good academies, but we need more academies, even in the every team. For example, now Hyderabad, we are trying to build an academy with under 13, under 15, under 18 and second team or team B. And I think that it is important in all the country, because with ISL, every time there are more good young players. And for sure that there will be more good players if they play when they are kids, when they are very young, and for sure this is like a continuity, you know?